My name is Adam Wolfenden. I'm with the Pacific Network on Globalization, a Pacific Islands-based non-government group based in Fiji. The WTO Fisheries Subsidies talks are about the big countries who have built their fleets, they've subsidized their fishing, turning around and saying, all the developing countries, you can't do what we were able to do. And it ignores the fact that those who've caused the problem are getting off scot-free.